is Eva Méndez. I'm a faculty member in the Library Information Science Department in the Universidad Carlos III de Madrid. And my research focuses on, I will say, vocabularies and interoperable metadata for open science, like a big field of research. And I'm also currently the chair of the European Open Science Policy Platform, where I represent the Young European Research University Network. REA offers to all the disciplines a venue to share the concerns about how to manage the disciplinary data, to connect dots between disciplines, and I think it's really necessary. Before being an official ambassador, I was an REA cheerleader, and actually I do really want to incorporate REA in all what I do, because my research is very much focusing on the interest of REA. But also I would like to connect the Spanish-speaking community, because we have a lot of contacts in Latin America, in open science. I would like to do a workshop in Latin America to raise concerns about research data there, that probably they are not so developed like in Europe or Australia or US. And also I would like to connect dots in interoperability perspective, mainly regarding the projects that I'm involved, Fair is Fair and Fair for Health, but also in other activities with my teaching, my students. I always put the case of REA as connecting dot infrastructure for communities. I will try also to focus on the communities that they are not having a specific room, and they are, what I say, agnostic communities, and I used to say independent metadata or independent disciplinary approaches, to have a role model in REA. Just join us, researchers, join us, it's important for you.